いの勝ち負けは攻めと攻めの狭間にある。
come from?
Wow! This looks just like the bridge on Captain Cosmos. Soma, you go stand over there. Mr. Elliot, you're there. Paulson, you can be Jangles the Moon Monkey. And I get to aim the death ray.
I ain't no goddamn space monkey.
I've got a lock on their ship. Fire when ready.
Won't you work? Shit, they hit the core and sapped out power. Look around for some buttons or something to restart the generators. Tear them up! What did you hear, Sally? That looks like it's working. Keep up whatever you're doing.
Oh, it's the samurai! We should let him in.
Fine, let the Chinaman in. Could use his arm. Kindly invite the Oriental gentleman with the sword to now.
Hello, samurai. Glad you're still alive.
Yeah.
And if that death ray isn't online soon, we're dead right up.
I thought you should know, Someone must have hit a button during the fight just now. If I understood the display correctly, I think we sort of launched a homing beacon of some kind down to the surface. Landed just outside DC. I wouldn't mention it, except that I think... Like I said, I'm not sure. I think it's a way to get back to Earth. Seems like there's a teleporter in the captain's quarters. I mean, I guess they're your quarters now. So I guess you can go home if you want. Oh, don't worry, I'll stick around up here and keep an eye on things.
I hear there's a way off this boat. I'll let you go first, just to make sure it works. And then I'm out of here. That's right. If it weren't for me, you'd be sitting in a holding cell or lying on some crazy operating table right now. You owe me big time, kid.
I want to know what it's like.
We did it! We really did it!
Oh man, I can't believe it! I never thought we'd make it. You're the best, the absolute best. I'd be dead without you, or worse. Thank you so much. Sure, here you go. They should work pretty well, but... I see you're still in one piece. I don't know. I don't really have a place down there anymore, do I? Doesn't sound like it'd suit me very well. Think I'll stick around here for a while. See if I can't figure out some of this technology. Oh, come on. We both know you could have.
So... It's done. I'm not much for talking, so I'll get to it. I owe you. Without you, I'd be dead, or worse. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm gonna see if I can find a way off this thing.
Cosmos! I know. And you're very welcome. I think I'm gonna stay here for a while. I don't think I like it much down there anymore. And there's still a bunch of the ship I haven't seen. I'll tell you what. If I find anything really neat, I'll bring it to you. Okay? See you later!
Welcome aboard.